To the little politician with a voice like a broken